Broadcasting from Fintas, Kuwait. This is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL, editorial news. Hey, this is for November 24th, a couple of days away for Thanksgiving, 3 days away for Black Friday. I like that. Yeah, I've been getting some good responses, you know, viewers. Even the one from YouTube, better known as K Bibble, he said he's laughing at the Chrome Dome. Yeah, that's good. And you know what? I'm going to subscribe to you. You know, thank you for the response. And of course, if you want to, just go ahead, go to New York City, Manhattan or Times Square, and try to put it my head on that big screen out there so I can just give them the truth. Yeah, so hey, keep it coming. Hey, invite others. Hey, I don't care you're talking about my Chrome Dome. Hey, for a gift, because you watched the Me and Larry reality video show, LTL editorial news, I'm going to give you a video of DX. DX and what they did with Vince McMahon. That'd be something for you. But anyway, I'm just going to talk about a little bit of loose end news about what Obama had to go through. Yeah, he goes through a lot. If it's Afghanistan, it's about the Pentagon and the budgeting, what they're going to have to do, the administration staff got to take care of that business, of course. And, of course, already the timetable for Gitmo is going to fail, and everybody's happy about it, I guess. On the other side, Fox News and all that, they popping the champagne cork, and already they celebrating New Year's too early. Yeah, yeah. But also, a lot of things are happening. Mazar Hassan, they don't know what to do with him. You see? You mess with the wrong person. I got some little bit of insight coming up on my viewpoint, LTL viewpoint. So also, a lot of things are going on. Charlie Rice and Notre Dame, he said, hey, they got a reason to fire him. All right, might as well have Vince McMahon say, you're fired. Yeah, just say it on TV, you're fired. Or maybe George Steinbrenner, he said it better to Billy Martin. But anyway, off a beer commercial too. But also, another key thing is happening is the movie. Oh, you know, America's bored. I guess the world is bored too, because nothing is happening. So, well, America, in course, they like the Twilight Zone, which was the highest paid box office. It surpassed Dark Knight. And it's about, it's the Twilight Zone New Moon, about the triangle affair between a schoolgirl, a vampire, and a werewolf. Oh boy, that's great. Hey, that's something for the creditors to see. They love blood-sucking movies anyway. They bunch of suckers anyway. And then you make people go and grow fangs and hair and all that, because you kick them out of their homes and they outside growing beards and hairs and howling at the moon because they upset because they don't have no money in America. So that's another thing. So it's a whole lot of things going on. And of course, LTL going to give you his viewpoint, of course, on a good movie. I still talk about this good movie, 2012. You know, that Twilight Zone, if you all hung up about that, I bet you K. Bibbles like that. So it's just like might as well watch DX. and what they did with Vince McMahon, I'll give you that video so you can laugh. But anyway, I'll be right back with more LTL Editorial News.